Good morning, I'm Hallie, and we are going to be looking at some famous French art in the years they were created. First up is the Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci. He created it in 1505. Next up is Starry Night by Vincent van Gogh, made in 1889. Next up is Sunflowers by, again, van Gogh, made in 1888. Next up, made in 1777, The Scale of Love by Joan Antoinette. And last but not least, The Girl with the Polar Earring, made by Jonas Vermeer in 1665. Thanks for listening about famous French art.